Okay, guys, we're here in the jungle. The forest.
Why the fuck you got all them plants, boy?
Ah, okay. It's Monday. Into the week four. This is not the week four I had planned whatsoever. As you guys saw last video, we had a little bit of a hiccup, per se. Perhaps, if you would say so. Y'all saw my shoulder and shit. Update on that. That night, it did feel a little bit better, but it still hurt. Would wake up during the night just because, like, in certain positions, my shoulder would hurt, you know, if I moved it up and shit. And so I would wake up, maybe, like, move my blanket. And then when I would, like, bring my blanket up, I'd be like, I just woke up, so I'm not really thinking, oh, I'm hurt. I would pull the blanket, and I'd be like, oh, fuck, because it would hurt. I woke up, and it still kind of hurt, but it was a bit better during the day. I worked and shit, and it was slightly getting better. And then this morning, you know, I didn't wake up during the night with pain, and... well, if you guys remember, if you guys saw last video, like, I was in pain just, like, going up this high, and now I'm able to go up to here, and I still feel a little bit, but it's not, like, it's more tolerable now, you know, which I'm happy about. I think around here I'll get a bit more pain, but way better than what it was before just here. Yeah, turning still kind of hurts. I'm able to drive like this now, you know? It's still uncomfortable, but not stupid crazy. Me even getting that high was impossible the day of. And turning still hurts, so I'm not really doing much turning with driving. Like, even that right now feel kind of uncomfortable. I think that's a good sign. I think that tells us that it's more of a strain or trauma type of thing and not something that's going to need actual physical therapy, because most injuries that need physical therapy are kind of just always there until you address it. I have been stretching a little bit as much as I could, but I can't really pinpoint an area, so it's hard for me to do that. But it's just getting better with rest, so that's good. I'm hoping I'm good by Saturday to deadlift, which is kind of the part I'm more scared about. You know, pulling out my shirt, I don't know if you guys remember, the video hurt. Now I'm able to pull on my shirt pretty wide with no pain. So that's a big dub. Honestly, I was worried, you know, like, that might have to drop out to me and shit. What Ryan had scheduled for me to do today, because we didn't know how my shoulder was going to be, was high bar squats or SSB squats. Just so we can keep load and intensity on my legs, obviously. But I just grabbed, like, a broom right now and went under the bar. And it hurt, but it was just, like, more of a tight feeling. It definitely was a pinch there, but it felt tolerable because I feel like my arm hurts more in a lengthened position like this, where I'm going up. Rather, when I'm like this with my lats tight, it hurts, but not as much. Even though I had to do SSB or high bar today, I kind of want to comp squat, maybe max out. Which was the plan to do before I got hurt. Obviously, Christian and Juan, they're on the week four too, because we're all competing together. So they are going to max out today. Not max out, but, you know, the week four squats, RP8s. Texted Ryan right now, like, yo, can I, you know, hit my comp squats? So we'll see what he says. I do have a consultation at some physical therapy place just to kind of talk about this and see what might be wrong and shit. At 4 p.m. So we're gonna go there later. But that's all that's happened. We got our Starbucks right here. Grande cold brew, light ice, 3 pumps of sugar, cookie syrup, 1 pump of sugar-free vanilla, 3 Splenda, and almond milk. Half splash almond milk, pretty good. I think this is like 90 calories, 100, I'm pretty sure. I'm not really sure how many calories the almond milk adds, but I do know that it's 60 calories worth of syrup. Doesn't look like there's much almond milk in here, so it should only be like 95 calories. I would say it adds 30 calories, right? As you guys see, it's a little dark now. We're outside. It's 5 p.m. now, and I actually haven't had anything but that coffee. I'm not that hungry, actually. So coffee did its job. I just picked up my girlfriend. I came back from the physical therapy place. And basically, I have 2 weeks to live. What they told me is that I didn't tear anything, didn't really pull anything, nothing crazy. I had a little consultation, you know, moved my arm around and shit. Basically, I just strained my rotator cuff, you know, angered it. So that's why it's feeling the way it is. So he did some deep tissueing, some cupping and stuff like that. And I'm feeling a lot better now, able to do this and stuff without very minimal pain. He says benching, I should be good, but obviously if I feel pain, do some block benches. And what else did he say?
Squatting, I probably should be good too, because that's just external rotation. Deadlift is the only iffy thing, because obviously that's how it happened, and that's when your shoulders are prolonged, protracted, and stuff like that. So we just have to really test that out. But just that one session alone got me pretty mobile. You know, it still hurts, but it's not as much anymore. I have two other sessions that I'm going to have another one this week, and then another one next Monday. So we should be feeling better. I am already feeling better. And yeah, so we're going to go train later. But that's the little update on that. Thankfully, it's nothing crazy, because I am healing now, even without it. So we know that it's nothing that big of a deal. I am a little scared to like deadlift now though, because of, you know, obviously I'm scared it's gonna fucking happen again, but I shouldn't. Now we're gonna go to Sam's Club, see if they got some Fairlife, because we need to re-up on our protein shakes. We're gonna see what happens, because obviously I was supposed to squat PR today, and now we're just on the road to making it to meet day at least somewhat healthy. So it fucking sucks. It would happen to me, of course, like my first meet 2 weeks out, some shit like this happened.
All right, these look kind of bogus, I'm not gonna lie, but they smack.
If you're OG, you know, we was on the pancake grind for a minute before I did them overnight oats. So we back on it. We got like 130 grams of Kodiak cakes, egg, fat-free milk, two turkey sausages, I think like 40 grams of protein here. Not bad, 600-ish calories. That's going to be the pre-workout meal with a good 40 ounces of water. Stay hydrated. We're going to watch The Flash, rewatching that shit. She's never seen it, but I have, so she don't really know what's going on and shit. In the darkness, collide
in the night. Welcome to my vlog.
Yeah, we left the SD card at the crib, so we gotta use the cellular device.
And yeah, lucky this shit are raw.
Yeah, thankfully I got a pretty decent phone, so. But hurt a little bit, a little tight, but we're gonna have some weight, see how that feels.
Let me see the cups.
My hickeys?
Yeah. Should have like
we'll
Cardi B's.
Later, after the workout, we'll go into the locker room.
Looks like Cardi B's nipples.
Hi, bro.
Porfilio. Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know your
phone. Yeah, I left my camera at home. So
right there,
your phone? No, the SD card.
Your
I just phone? Didn't know if you knew what SD card meant.
I'm not a fucking bozo.
Alright. So it's been over a year since you've been
it's
on
been
the
over
channel.
A year and I'm not a clown no more, right? And my replay got better too. So I really whoop your ass.
That's why I still touched you, bitch.
Good them bitches.
That's what you got a hoodie on, right?
Yeah.
It's alright, the comeback, the comeback season. So it's been a year, like, you wanna give a life update?
A life update,
should nobody give a fuck, do a face off.
Do a face off.
Remake.
I was heartless until my soul came to life. And I feel it now. Want this forever. And I feel it now. You make me shiver. And I feel it now. Want this forever. Can you feel it now? You make me shiver.
home. Squats moved pretty well. They didn't feel too uncomfortable. 275 by 4. 264 by 4. Pretty happy. Not mad about that. Bench. No pain. No pain on bench. 297 double. It kind of flew. That's a little recap of the workout. I think Saturday we're going to have an SBD. Hopefully we're good by then to deadlift as well. So we're going to see. But the 330 bench is definitely looking at like it's there. But post-workout meal, we have 900 grams of Fairlife, which is like 47 grams of protein. And then here, we have three sandwiches with the Carb Smart keto buns. Two slices of ham in each with light mayo. This is like 47 grams of protein as well. Something like that. No, I think 57. Something like that. Like 50 grams of protein pretty much. So pretty happy with that. I'm gonna munch this down, but that's gonna end off the video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like. If you guys are new, subscribe. It's a crazy week four, but we're gonna persevere and get through it. So I'll see you on the next video. Peace.